Hello everyone, I am your German snob and I'm here with another episode of Let's Play GTA Vice City. Now, I told you that I won't have you sit through all of these car acquisition missions, but I just wanted you to know that I just completed the second list of cars to bring for this side mission right here. So that was pretty cool. Now, as you can clearly see, completing these car acquisition things gets you more cars in the shop. And it, as you just saw on the screen here, it improves the revenue you get from this particular company here. So that's pretty cool. So now there should be another car up here. No, there isn't. Well, okay. Also, it seems like I haven't saved the save file when I got that hidden package there. So let's do something about that. But yeah, for today I kinda want to do an actual mission, you know? So that means we have to buy another business. And that we are just about to do. Wow. I think the car might actually be unique to here. Or it might not be, I don't know actually. But that aside, yeah, buy another business. The one we are about to buy is a bit farther away. Though it should come with a, well, with quite a few missions actually. So we are going to do those right now. I'm not going to cut out the way there because it shouldn't take too long. It's just into downtown and then over a bridge. Not that one right here, the next one coming up. Also, I want different music. I think that sounds much better. Oh, definitely. Not that we will hear that much from it because we are almost there. Just need to take a turn right at this street right here. Then over the next bridge, and we are pretty much there. Over on that island. I think it's called Prawn Island. Yep, that it is called. So, now that we are here, let's buy our own movie studio. What kind of movies? Well, you're about to see. So let's just save quickly, and then without further ado, let us do the next. There seems to be a shootout going on somewhere. Well, not that I want it disturbed, but seeing how one of them has dropped money, it would be a shame to let that go to waste. But that's not what we are here for. We are here for the next mission. And the next mission we will get right here.
Action.
Whoa! Now that's big.
12 inches. That is regulation.
Cut! Who is this idiot? You! You! Why are you in my space? Why? What is all this crap? Aliens! Fishing poles! Who's ever seen a shark that big? All this stuff's gotta go! Why'd you get in this business, you prick? Huh? For the pussy, that's why. What is this?
This is my art! Security!
Look, you pompous asshole, I own you now. I own all of this. We're gonna turn this place around. I'm gonna make you rich.
You're Tommy Vercetti, but I thought that you were...
That's right. We're gonna be making some changes around here and start making some real money.
Actually, have you ever thought about,
First, we're gonna need some good-looking bras.
Yeah, girls are fine, but you, wow.
What's that guy think this is? Some free art crap? Jeez, like anyone ever watched movies about fish?
Oh, that's a Charles joke. At least I think so. But yeah, it's actually a porn studio. Which means that we need some... that we need some talent.
Locks, 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 locks.
And I think that we can be very convincing when it comes to negotiating contracts with people. So let's pick up the first of our actors, which also gives us an opportunity to see another one of the celebrity voice actors that this game has to offer. So here we go. I kind of want to take a shortcut here, but it might actually take me longer to drive through here. Oh well. So that means I have to take the long way around. Sometimes you just can't help it. Okay. If you say so. It would probably have been a shorter way, but looks like we are not taking that one. Let's get ourselves a better car. Why don't we drive the left fist limousine? Yeah, no, that's what they call classy. And then we are almost there anyway. Okay, right here. Once we are down this road. They didn't call me Death and Tight Hands for nothing. We had such a rewarding career maiming others as I have. Looks like we have to get out of the car anyway. Running, rustling, 20s down. Well, if that is the case, then that will be the case. And it looks like she has an affair with a politician.
Yo, Ken, I'm looking for movie talent. You interested?
You know, sure. But you'd have to talk to my agent.
The hell are you doing?
You should have stayed at home today.
Can you believe this, asshole?
You got me down. Oh, wait. No. That's not what we are doing. I don't have any problem just killing you. You know that. But yeah, I think I haven't mentioned it up to now. But she is voiced by Chandler Jameson. It was actually... I'm sorry. Let's turn off the music. Who was apparently a really big name in porn in the 80s. And I think actually beyond that, I kinda have to admit, for someone who has spent most of his teenagehood on the internet, I know fairly little about porn. Which might come as a surprise to many of you, but no, I actually don't. Die? Yep, just like that. Now we just need to catch up with the car, and we should have our first actress, which would be a great first step for our career. And I think that this limousine should be pretty sturdy, so that's nothing we have to worry about. Let's just take care of these people first. Alright, there they are, ahead. Do you think that this is like a clown car? With just an infinite amount of these gorillas fit in. We don't want to let them get away. That would be terrible. So, time to catch up. This is not the most exciting thing I've ever done. I gotta be honest with you right here. It's probably not even up there. But as far as chase missions go, it's alright. It's bearable. And we're done. I think. Come on, they're already burning. And there he is. And now that we've And now that we are responsible for some roadkill, we can drive back to Candy, pick her up, and have our first, hopefully lucrative, business partner. So all the way back, should I get a new car? It would in general be a good idea, but right now I have one wanted star. So if I run into police, that might lead to some problems. Yeah. Also, I'm taking the wrong way, just to waste time. But the good part about it is, my wanted level has gone away. So I'm almost there. Yeah, let's exchange our limousine for a new one. Of the same model, of course. You know, appearance is everything. This is, after all, a business deal. What kind of music do I want? You know, there is something really weird about changing the radio channels in this game. That means that mouse wheel up changes the channel, but mouse wheel down doesn't. So you only can ever go into one direction, which is not very good. I don't approve of it. I'm gonna be honest with you here. Hello there!
Come on, let's go.
Let's do that. So, back to the island. You know what the fan kind of said? We don't get any dialogue if we are in the car with some other characters. That's something that the later GTA games, and I think really all of the later GTA games, starting with San Andreas, did. But in this one, no, even though we are driving Candy around, we apparently don't even talk to each other. Which is a shame. I kind of really like the, well, the car dialogues that the later GTA games have. But of course, compared to some of the later ones, this game is maybe a bit bare bones. I don't know. I mean, as I said, so far I'm enjoying it way more than I enjoy San Andreas. Also, we are not going into the right direction. That is great. That is fantastic. It's probably better to make a cut here, so I'll be seeing you in a few. So here we are again. Apparently, that's where we need to be. Who would have known? Looks like we need to get into the pizza joint. And I'm about to do just that.
Hey, Mercedes.
Hey, Tommy. You want a party?
Not now, sweets. You interested in doing some movies?
Of course, as long as it's cheap and sleazy.
You're hired. Get in.
Okay. So, seems like our business is shaping up quite well. Get in here. So, we drive back to the island, and then we should be done with the mission, at least I presume as much. I kinda doubt that there is anything more to it. So here we go. It isn't worth cutting out, isn't it? Nah, it isn't. Though apparently I need to get... Oh, yeah. Well... Is there any fast way of doing this? Or do I have to drive all the way around? Well then, looks like I am making a cut here. And now we are here. Right where we belong. Let's get in there. And here we are.
You coming in for a warm up?
Maybe later, babe.
Whoa, cool shark.
So apparently it was worth keeping the shark, so what do I know? Time for the next mission, I guess. Dildo Dodo. Well, that sounds like fun.
How's filming going, Steve?
Well, Candy is a natural. And that new girl, she's insatiable. She went through half the cast and crew before I even took a light reading. Anyway, hey, tomorrow we're going on location to shoot the boat scenes.
Boat scenes? What boat scenes?
The fishermen are in the throes of passion when the giant shark comes in.
What'd I say about the giant shark? I said, no giant shark, all right? Just keep the cameras pointed at the poon tag.
Okay, Tommy, you guys gotta try, right?
Get those flyers printed up.
Yeah, but nobody's gonna let us distribute those things. I mean, they're just too, they're unimaginative.
You don't worry about that. I've got my own ideas for distribution.
Okay. Hey, Candy, in my trailer.
We should just let him make a giant shark movie. I mean, what could be so bad about it? There is a seaplane that was used as a prop in some old indie film around the back of the studios. Use it to distribute the flyers around town. God, I sure hope the controls are not going to be shit. Let's see about that. Now, outside of the studio, right?
Hey, Mario.
Right. There is a door, right. Well, there, here we go. Left and right turn. Okay. Well, this is not too bad. Honestly, neither was the model airplane once we... Well, once I got how you controlled it. So, we need to drop our flyers. Also, we are short on fuel. By the way, fuel is something that will never come up again in this game. As it only seems to exist if we are... doing a mission in which it is required. Also, it kind of makes me wonder. I'm probably doing this in the opposite order than I'm supposed to do it, right? Because I started the farthest one away, but I probably should have started with the closest one. Which would have been logical, I'm going to give him that. But I was never one for logic. And uno. Well, that wasn't that bad. Yikes! Still not that bad. But we are about to do the second one. And so far, fuel running out doesn't seem to be a big problem. I mean, we've flown pretty far, but yet it doesn't really seem to be about to run out, you see. And... dos! And... tres! Going fairly well so far, but I'm kinda not expecting it to stay that way. On the other hand though, it is kind of nice to see the city from above for once. Oh, please. Oh, yikes! Ha! Like a boss! So, next one. I know I'm going to crash sooner or later, so I enjoy it while it lasts. So here we have the next one. And... Kumato! The next one is going to be really, really bad again, isn't it? Actually, not even that bad. Though these palm trees might turn out to be some trouble. But no, it works out well.
But not as interesting as what happens when a man...
I can't complain.
Or maybe things go wrong.
So, try to keep this dodo in the air. And fly through the next corona. I think that's for some reason how these rings in video games are called coronas. At least I've read that somewhere. And I never got why. But I'm sure there's a good reason for it, so who am I to complain? Which one is the closest, actually? That one there, I reckon. Okay, I see. I see. And I have no idea at which number we are, but nonetheless, I've got it. And here we have this one. Oh, please. Yikes. Going well so far. The next one is here, fairly low above that racing track or whatever it is supposed to be. And only two more to go. The next one I predict is going to be at some really bad spot, like right there, for example. And pull up. Oops. Actually, I just made that. And I didn't even expect to. Yeah. But it was a close call, so... shouldn't get too confident about this. Time to fly for the next one. We are at pretty low acceleration, so that means I should probably be careful. And that seems to be the last one. Just have to be careful there. Oh, actually one more. I didn't really expect that. But if that is the case, I'm gladly going to do it. It's not even that hard to reach, so there's that. And mission passed! Now it would be pretty smart to land that thing. But where? Well, the obvious answer that seems in the water, but where can I land it without having to actually get into the water? I still don't get what were they thinking when they decided that it shouldn't be possible to swim in this game? What was on their mind? I mean, like, 65% of the map is water, but you can't swim. However, you are sometimes required to use boats or a water blade such as this one. So dumb. So where can I actually get out of the water? Not here. That is obvious. Well, nothing for you to worry about. Because I think I'm going to call it an episode for today. I've done my two missions and that's what I usually do, so I'm gonna call it an episode. Alright, so I'm your German Snob. This is Let's Play GTA Vice City. I'm going to be seeing you again next time. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you're going to join me again for the next video. And until then, have a good time, enjoy yourself, and I'm going to fly that plane against the wall. But also, ciao! Sorry, phone call. I still have to get us some cameras, otherwise I probably wouldn't, you know. I never had another opportunity, that's what I'd like to say. Okay, that was necessary. So, I'll be seeing you next time. See ya.